You're looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and often mispronounced public figures' names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. Here is the executive vice chairman of Alibaba. How do you say it? Joseph Tsai. Joseph Tsai is how it's generally said in English, although in Chinese his last name would normally be said more as Tsai. Tsai, Joseph Tsai. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.